Bonjour, I'm Rick Steves. I'm in Paris, specifically at the tomb of Napoleon. Oh, baby. Napoleon is in that magnificent tomb under this amazing dome, surrounded by heroes of French military exploits. And when you're here before Napoleon, you feel the respect Emperor still has from the French people as he took over this country. And here we celebrate all of his accomplishments, and all around we see panels. What did he do? Oh my goodness. He took the country, he centralized the government, he made education for all in the empire, with great thinkers going all the way back to Homer, Aristotle. And when we think about Napoleon as the emperor of the French people, here, under the dome at Les Invalides, it's hard to imagine 200 years ago, this man was like a god on earth. Here he is, dolled up like a Roman emperor, and like most megalomaniacs and despots do. His children, his relatives, his brothers, this is his son, King of Rome. He put his family on thrones all across Europe. Pondering, one of Europe's greatest megalomaniacs, Napoleon Bonaparte.